Let us take a look at statistics from a survey conducted by the BSP that reflect the bad spending habits of Filipinos. 1 out of 10 are inclined to deal with informal moneylenders. 2 out of 10 depend solely or partly on remittances. 4 out of 10 do not have cash on hand to be used in emergencies. 6 out of 10 have little cash to spare. 7 out of 10 are not risk takers. 8 out of 10 do not have bank accounts. Other obstacles include lack of income, poor spending habits, procrastination, bahalana attitude, hopelessness, pressure from family, low financial IQ. It seems that many Filipinos are culturally conditioned to be content with what they have, so planning for the future rarely occurs to them or is seen as a daunting task. Many Filipinos clearly have a problem with money management. Money management is the process of knowing where you are spending your money today and having a well-thought plan in place for where you want it to go in the future. Financial planning lets you see the bigger picture in terms of where you are, where you want to go, and the time you have to make it all happen. Money management is the core of financial planning and is the key enabler of your financial dreams.